大家有关。
Let us stand and sing Great is thy faithfulness, number 18.
那我们一起起立来唱第18首，你的信实广大。
Make a joyful shout to the God all the earth. Sing out the honor of his name. Make his praise glorious.
全地都当向神欢呼，歌颂他名的荣耀，用赞美的言语将他的荣耀发明。
Debbie, you gotta help me explain. We are gonna be singing our next hymn, It Is Well With My Soul.
我们另外一首歌是叫做《我心灵得安宁》。And
the refrain right on this hymn is incorrect because it has a double line in there.
那个副歌我们没有是对的，但是就是说我们不要重复就是。
So at this point, We'd like everybody to sing that refrain together. So if you like to sing the first part, then you can say, it is well. If you like to sing the second part, it is well. It is well. Let's try that with the refrain. Can you put the refrain on?
因为我心灵的安宁只唱一次而已，它这里有两次，所以不必重复。
It is well.
It is well.
It is well with my soul. Okay, thank you. Dear Heavenly Father,
我们在天上的父,
Dear Lord, it is good to be in your house.
在来到你的殿中实在是一件美好的事,
to worship and praise thee, to glorify your name.
能够来赞美你，来敬拜你，来荣耀你的名。
It is well with our soul to find comfort and peace here at Bethany.
一切在你的殿里都美好，因为能够找到平安和喜乐。
May you all know in our thoughts that we are all very happy, that we do not have to bear all the sins no more.
我们的 不必带着我们的罪，所以使我们都很都有喜乐。
Thank you, Lord, your death on the cross and your resurrection. We are humbled.
谢谢你为我们死在十字架上，而且你也复活了。
May all our sisters who are traveling have a safe journey.
愿我们的每个姊妹们，她们都去旅游，有一个平安的旅程。
May our faith grow as we hear and study your word.
当我们读你的话语的时候，我们的信心能够增加。
We pray in truth and joy this day to have the Holy Spirit protect us.
我们今天谢谢你有圣灵来保护我们。
As a member of Bethany Church, we pray that you are you care for our pastor and his family. Also that you care for our elders and our preachers.
我们呢在圣光教会里头，有神你的照顾。
We ask that you hear our prayer through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
我们这样的祷告是奉主耶稣的名的祈。
Amen.
It is now offering time. Please receive.
好，现在是奉献的时候。Let's rise for the doxology. We thank you that once again you bring us to the day of remembrance of the Lord.
我感谢你，在过去一个礼拜的带领和看顾。
We thank you for the whole week of caring and protection.
我感谢你在，动荡的时期，你让我们在基督耶稣里面可以平安稳妥。
That in times of in challenges time that we can be stable and be comforted in the Lord.
我感谢你，我们不少的弟兄姐妹也经过你的带领，可以行过死荫的幽谷。
We thank you that many of brothers and sisters are led by you, that you led us through the valley of the shadow of death.
让我们每个人来到你面前，我们都需要一生一世有你的恩惠和慈爱随着我们。
That every one of us who come to your presence, we need mercies and grace to follow us all the days of our life.
我需要在敌人的面前，你为我们摆设宴席。
And that in the presence of our enemies, that you prepare a feast of the table of feast for us.
我们也求你与那些出门在外的弟兄姐妹同在。
That your presence be with brothers and sisters who are out on the journey.
为着那些现在在待在家里。现在在线上与我们同心合意敬拜的人，我们也求你的同在赐给每一个人。
And that those who are joining us virtually, let your presence be with them.
我们线上的感恩与标记也愿你悦纳。
And may you accept our token of our thanksgiving.
预备我们的心来纪念主。
May you prepare our hearts to remember the Lord.
预备我们的心来领受从你而来的话语。
and prepare our hearts to receive the word that comes from you.
我们这时候纪念主耶稣在地上教导他的门徒这样祷告说。
At this moment, we remember what the Lord Jesus taught his disciples to pray, saying,
我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。大家请坐。
Please be seated.
我们一起来读《哥林多前书》十一章二十三到三十二节。
Let's read First Corinthians chapter 11, verses 23 to 32 together.
我们中英文一起念。
English and Chinese together.
我当日传给你们的，原是从主领受的，就主耶稣被卖的那一夜，拿起饼来，祝谢了就拨开说：“这是我的身体，为你们舍，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。”饭后也照样拿起杯来说：“这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候，要如此行，为了是纪念我。你们每逢吃这饼、喝这杯，是表明主的死，只等到他来。所以无论何人不按理吃主的饼、喝主的杯，就是干饭主的身、主的血了。人应当自己省察，然后吃这饼、喝这杯。”因为人吃喝都不分辨自己的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪。因此，在你们中间有好些软弱的，与犯病的，死的也不少。我们若是先分辨自己，就不计受审。我们受审的时候，乃是被主惩治，免得我们和世人一同定罪。感谢主，让我们通过圣经的话语，知道这个纪念主的意义。
So praise the Lord that through the scriptures we are able to understand the meaning of communion.
让我们这时候在主的面前好好的蒙光照，自己省察自己。
So at this moment, let the Lord help us to search ourselves.
如果在我们心中，在我们的言语，在我们行为中有得罪人、得罪神的地方，愿我们这时候在神的面前认罪悔改。
If in any way that we have offended God or offended man, at this moment let's repent and repent our sin.
我们一起祷告。
Let's pray together.
我们在天上的父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
感谢你给我们设立了。主的桌子
We thank you that you have established this the Lord's table.
让我们能够在领受饼杯之前，我们有再有一个机会来到你面前省察自己。
And before we take the cup and the bread, that we have this opportunity once again to search ourselves.
主啊，求你赦免我们得罪你、得罪人的事情。
Lord, forgive us in that if we have offended you or offended man.
让我们能够守节清心的来到你面前。
That we can come before you with clean heart and with clean hands and righteous heart.
让我们过纪念主的生活。
That we live a life in always in remembrance of the Lord.
只等到我们的救主耶稣基督再来的日子。
Until the day of the coming back of the return of our Lord Jesus Christ.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
圣餐是我们的主为所有信他的人，所预备的。如果你还没有清楚接受救恩，你没有受洗，当饼杯传到你那里的时候，暂且不要饮用。
Holy Communion.Is prepared for those who have believed in the Lord Jesus and has been baptized. If you have not believed or have been baptized, please refrain from taking it.
那我们欢迎你跟我们一起来敬拜神。
But we welcome you to join us in worshiping our Lord.
主耶稣在被卖的那个晚上，拿起饼来祝谢了，就分开说：“这是我的身体，为你们舍的，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念。”
On the night that he was betrayed, Jesus took the bread, he gave thanks, he broke it, and he said, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me."Say, this cup is a new testament in my blood, and do this as often as you do it in remembrance of me.
The scripture lesson can be found in Psalms chapter 3, verse 1 to 8.
今天的读经是在诗篇第三章第一到第八节。
Lord, how they increase who troubled me. Many are they who rise up against me. Many are they who say to me, there is no help for him in God. But you, O Lord, are a shield for me, my glory and the one who lifts up my head.I cried to the Lord with my voice, and he heard me from his holy hill. I lay down and slept. I woke, for the Lord sustained me. I will not be afraid of 10,000s of people who have set themselves against me all around. Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God, for you have struck all my enemies on the cheekbone. You have broken the teeth of the ungodly.Salvation belongs to the Lord. Your blessing is upon your people. Amen.
耶和华，我的敌人何其加增！有许多人起来攻击我，有许多人议论我说，他得不着神的帮助。但你，耶和华，是我四周的盾牌，是我的荣耀。又是叫我抬起头来的，我用我的声音求靠耶和华， 他就从他的圣山上应许我，对不对？啊，我躺下来，躺下睡着睡觉，我醒着，耶和华都保佑我。所以有攻击我也不怕。耶和华，求你起来，我的神啊，求你救我，因为你打了我一切仇敌的死
主。消碎了二人的牙
齿。
救恩，
救恩属于耶和华，愿你赐福给你的百姓。
We are happy to have Preacher Han. His message will be, He is the God who lifts up my head.
韩传道今天要分享的是，他是叫我抬起头来的神。
弟兄姐妹们，大家平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace.
刚刚诗篇第三篇大家都读了。
So you have just read Psalms 3.
大家也都知道 这首诗是大卫所写的。
We know that this psalm is written by David.
我们也更知道大卫是在历史上是一个伟大的君王。
We know that in history, David is a great king, was a great king.
他更是一个合神心意的王。
And he's also a king that is after God's heart.
但是这位合神心意的君王，他的一生经历了无数的患难。
But this great king has gone through great challenges in life.
可以这样讲，他的一生就是苦难的一生。
That's to say his whole life is full of suffering.
但是肯定的说，他的一生是经历神恩典的一生。
But his whole life is also, on the other hand, a life of personal experience with God.
因为这些患难是给他带来了化妆的祝福。
Because all these challenges brings to him a blessings in disguise.
因着这些难处，他经历了神，得到神丰盛的恩典。
And because of the difficulties in life that he experienced God and therefore received.The abundant blessings.
比如他在没登位之前，那个扫罗在追杀他。
Before he became a king, that Saul chased after him.
不但在追杀，他还且索要他的性命。
Not only chased after him, but wanted to kill him.
他登基后，他的儿子反过来攻击他。
And when he was enthroned, his son wants to kill him.
这个大卫的一生。真的是一个艰难的一生。
David's life is full of suffering.
我们通过诗篇第三篇，我们就可以看到大卫在他儿子亚撒龙造反的那些艰难的岁月里，他怎么来跟随主。
So in Psalms 3, we see that this is the season, the time where that his son.Chase after him, wants to kill him. There's his season of suffering, and how he depend upon the Lord.
所以说，在这首诗的前面，他开场白就说了大卫逃避他儿子约沙龙的时候所做的事。
At the beginning of this article, it says that that David escaped.His son Absalom. That's the time that he escaped his son Absalom. This is the psalm that he wrote.
可以确切地说，这首诗歌是大卫被逼出王宫之后，在那些追兵的追的之下的祷告的一首诗。
So we also can say that this is a prayer when he was being chased out of the palace.With all the soldiers after him.
尽管有无数的人在追大卫，他的王位都认为他的王位保不住了。
And that a lot people are chasing after him, and that he cannot even keep his own throne.
但是诗人确信神在保护着他。
But the psalmist says that he is very confident that God is protecting him.
使他的内心得到安稳、保护。
That his heart is at peace and secure.
就像刚才唱的诗歌一样，他的心得安宁。
Just like what we were just saying, it is well with my soul.
无论环境怎么逼迫我们，无论环境怎么吼叫，如同吼叫的狮子一样在追赶我们，但是我们有神，有神的同在，我们内心享受他所赐的平安。
Just like a roaring lion, the environment is very bad, but we still have God with us.
尤其是他儿子亚撒龙带着军队来追杀他的时候，连跟随大卫的人都远离了大卫。
When Absalom his son was chasing after him, that even though those armies were with David in the beginning, they left him.
原来跟随大卫的人现在一个一个的跑到他儿子亚撒龙那里去，并且要索要大卫的性命。
And those followers of David, they instead they went to the son Absalom, and they also demanded the life of David.
放在今天讲，真的举国上下都在追杀大卫。
In other words, whether it's all around him, whether it's up or down, everybody at different position levels are after David.
可以说，那个在那个岁月里面，大卫的日子是极其痛苦、煎熬的。
And so during that season, during that period, is a very difficult time for David.
即便如此，大卫的日子如此艰难。
So no matter how difficult David's life is,
大卫面对着令人痛苦的环境，他依然靠着神，敬畏神。
That he still, no matter how challenging it is, he still leaned upon the Lord and revere the Lord.
愿我们借着读这篇诗篇的时候，我们的心被他唤醒。
And that when we read these psalms, our hearts rejoice with him.
这位诗人是合神心意的。愿我们读这诗篇的时候，愿我们这个人也做一个讨神喜悦的人。
That as we read this psalm, may we also become a person that pleases God.
不管环境怎么变，愿我们的心紧紧地跟神相呼应。
Regardless of how the environment changes, but that our heart is always with God.
大卫是合神心意的人，我们相信，我们可相信这话是正确的。
That David is a man after God's heart, and we believe that it is so.
我们借着这个机会，略略的回忆一下大卫是怎么爱神的。
So let's recall how David loves God.
我们记得大卫对扫罗和对亚撒龙的一种反应，我们看看他是怎么待人的。
So let's see how his response and to people such as Saul and Absalom.
当他带兵去迎接亚撒龙来过来追杀的时候，他是怎么吩咐他的手下的？
When he led the army to fight against Absalom, this is what he commanded his army to do.
在撒母耳记下的十八章里面，大卫关照他的这个副将，一个一个的关照，他讲你们要为我的缘故，为他大卫的缘故，宽待那位上面人。
And that he commanded all his commanders that to deal gently with Absalom for his own sake.
当大卫听说亚撒龙被杀的时候，他的心又是怎么？
So when he heard that Absalom was killed, was dead, so his what is the response of his heart?
在撒母耳记下的十八章三十三节，他有这样的写道。
So in 2 Samuel chapter 18 verse 33, it says,
他说王的心哀动，上城楼去哀哭。
It says that the king was deeply moved and he went to his chamber and wept.
一面走一面说。
And as he walked, he said,
我儿亚撒龙啊，我儿亚撒龙。
Oh, my son Absalom. Oh, my son Absalom.
我恨不得替你死，亚撒龙啊，我儿，我儿。
If only I had died in your place. Oh, Absalom, my son, my son.
就看他短短的一节经文，我们就看出这位大卫做父的心如此的慈强。
So just by this response alone, you can see from his heart as a father how kind and good he is.
大家可能也会说了，有狠心的儿女，没有狠心的父母。
We can say that there's evil heart of the children, but there's no parents with evil heart.
这有什么稀奇啊？外邦人可能也是这样。
And
外邦人也不过也是这样。
So other people are the same. They behave the same way.
那么我们看看大卫在对扫罗的态度上又是怎么样的
？Then let's look at how David treated Saul.
当扫罗带着追兵来追杀大卫的时候
，When Saul brought the army to chase after and to kill David.
有一天，他带着3000精兵来追到野羊圈这个磐石去。
So one day he brought 3,000 armies to the rock of wild goats.
很厉害的精兵啊，3000人。
Those are very capable men of 3,000.
圣经记撒母耳记上的24章记载，当到了路旁的羊圈时候。
So when they came to the ship.Falls by the road.
Okay. 在那里有个山洞，大卫就进入了山洞解手。
And then there was a cave, and so Saul went in to attend to his needs.
大卫正好跟那个跟随的也在这个山洞里面。
And David and his men were at the same time staying in the cave.
那跟从的人跟大卫说：“耶和华曾应许你。”要把仇敌交在你手上，今天你可以任意的待他了。
And so the man of David said to him, "This is the day which the Lord has delivered your enemy into your hands."
今天的时候到了。
And this is the day that you can do to him whatever you want.
我们看大卫怎么处理。大卫站起来，悄悄地剪了扫罗的外衣的一个衣襟。
So let's see how David responds. He rose and silently, secretly, he cut off a little piece of a Saul's robe.
当我们读到这经文这里的时候，我们就可以看到，大卫完全可以把扫罗杀掉的，他却没有动手。
So when we read to here, we know that David has the capability of killing Saul, but he did not do that.
仅仅剪了他外衣的一个衣袍的外衣襟。
He only cut a little of the of Saul's robe.
这个举动，大卫经文继续告诉我们，随后大卫心中感到自责。
And here the scripture tells us that after that he was remorseful.
是因为割下了这个扫罗的衣襟，他还自责。
It's because he cut off Saul's robe and therefore he felt bad doing that.
随后他就跟随从讲了，我的主啊。他乃是耶和华的受膏者，我怎么在耶和华面前能用这个加害他呢
？Then he says that Saul is the anointed, is God's anointed. How can I do this to the anointed of the Lord？
我们借着这两段经文，一个撒母耳上，一个撒母耳下，一个是扫罗，一个是他的儿子大卫的态度。
So we see David's attitude.In 1 Samuel and 2 Samuel, towards Absalom his son, and then also towards Saul.
我们就说大卫对他仇敌的态度，可以看出他如何的爱他的仇敌。
So we can see that his attitude towards the enemy, how he loves his enemy.
他爱仇敌如同爱弟兄，如同爱主一样。
He loves his enemy just like he loves his brothers and his brothers and loves the Lord.
这个时候，我们想到主耶稣，他曾经在世的时候告诉我们：“这是我告诉你们，你们要爱仇敌，为那逼迫你们的祷告。”
So just looks like the Lord Jesus while he was on earth say that you should love your enemy and bless those who curse you and do good to those that hate you.
主耶稣告诉我们，要我们为仇敌要爱他，要为他祷告。
So Jesus says that you have to love your enemy and you have to pray for your enemy.
没说仇敌要把他杀了，把他斩草除根。
He did not say that you have to kill your enemy and uproot your enemies.
主观照我们要爱仇敌，要为仇敌祷告。通过这样，就让人看到我们这群人是天父的儿女。
So that Jesus said that teaches us to love our enemies and to pray for them, and then through all these that people would be able to know that you are my children.
也就是说，你做天父的儿女。要为仇敌祷告，要爱那些仇敌。
That's to say that as children of God, that you have to pray for your enemies and to have and to love your enemy.
这样，我们通过大卫，我们可以看出大卫身上有基督的影子，有圣经的见证。
And that through David, you can see the imagery of the Lord Jesus Christ and the testimony.
所以说，在列王记上里面就说了。因为大卫除了喝了乌利亚的那件事以外，都是行在耶和华看为正的事上。
So in First King, it says that besides the matter of Uriah, all that David did was right in the eyes of the Lord.
这句话很重要。除了那件事以外。他行的都是耶和华看为正的事上，他一生没有违背耶和华一切的吩咐。
So that's very important that listen to this very carefully. That besides the matter of Uriah, that all that David did was right in the eyes of the Lord, and he did not turn aside from anything that God commanded him.
这让我们看到，我们要效法基督。我们越是要效法基督，越是要合神的心意。
So that in order to follow the Lord Jesus Christ, to imitate Him, we have to be after we have to do God's will.
我们今天借着学习这篇诗篇，让我们看到怎么全方位的做一个讨主喜悦的人。
So through these Psalms, we learn how to be a person that pleases God.
无论我们在患难之中要信靠神，无论我们在狂风暴雨之中也要信靠神。
So no matter what kind of circumstances that we are in, whether in good times or bad times, we still have to lean upon the Lord.
我们要相信神是我们四围的灯牌，是我们的荣耀，是我们的盼望。
That we know that He's our shield, our tower, our hope, that is He protects us.
这就是大卫的心，这首诗的核心。
This is what David says in the Psalms.
我们可以接着这些，我们可以看到大卫他是如何爱神的。
So we can see how David loves God.
我们也借着这个新约圣经，我们可以看到主耶稣。如何做一个父在地上的一个彰显
？And we also can see in the New Testament how he manifests his life, his life in the presence of God the Father, Jesus Christ.
我们从大卫对待他儿子背叛的事上，我们可以看到他全然的依靠神。
So in the rebellion of his son Absalom, how David is able to lean on the Lord.
我们也可以看到大卫对着扫罗，人家说扫罗杀死千千，大卫杀死万万，那最后那群人怎么背叛大卫的
？And that we also heard that people say that Saul killed thousands and David kills 10,000. So we see how.These people who say all these words are also rebellious against David.
我们也可以看到基督与大卫类似的经历，就是大卫这个基督在进城的时候，大家都说奉主名来的应当歌颂。
We also see the similarities with the Lord Jesus Christ when he entered the gates of Jerusalem that everyone says Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord.
那是中书记真的前后勇的跟随基督耶稣。
And they took the palm trees and they follow after the Lord Jesus.
当耶稣被挂在十字架上的时候，要挂在十字架上的时候，底下六群人又说：“除了他，除了他。”
But the same group of people who, when Jesus was nailed to the cross, was about to be nailed to the cross, they are the same people who say, "Get rid of him! Get rid of him! Crucify him! Crucify him!"
我们从大卫的身上和基督的身上，我们看到有共同之处。
And we can see the similarities between the life of David and the life of Jesus Christ.
真的有很多的共同之处，我今天不想一一的讲了。
So I cannot tell you every similarities between the two of them today.
我想今天首先讲第一点，被仇敌包围的这个大卫，他的心态怎么样？
So today I want to the first point is to talk about his attitude when he was surrounded by when David was surrounded by enemies.
大卫说：“耶和华，我的仇敌何其加增，有许多人起来攻击我。”
So David says that oh Lord, how they increase those who rise up against me.
这里我们就可以看到大卫他在向神陈述。
So here we know that David was stating his problem to the Lord.
他的遭遇的环境是如何的痛苦。
He said to the Lord how difficult the situation is.
他的环境有两方面。
So there are two things concerning the environment that he's in.
第一个层面就是他身体受到攻击。
The first point is that he was being personally, physically being attacked.
第二个层面是精神上受到攻击。
And the other the point that he was being attacked by is his emotions.
当身体受攻击的时候，主要是指亚沙龙起来造反，他的声势一天比一天壮大。
And that it's the physical attack is that his son Absalom rises up against him to rebel against him, and the enemy keeps increasing more and more every day.
他这边壮大，那边就减少。
And that therefore his own enemy decreases.
并且那群人起来攻击他，把他赶出了王宫，他就逃命。
And then those people who rebel against him, chase him out of his own palace.
看到很多人都背叛他，很多人在咒骂他，甚至很多人趁火打天。
And so many people who rise up against him, curse him, and they add fire. They strike when the iron is hot.
真的趁火打天，落井下石。
And that they cause deep more and more trouble.
所以大卫在这里说：“我的仇敌何其加增。”
And so here David says that my enemies have increased.
不但加增，而且有许多人起来攻击我。
And not only that they have increased, but they rise up and rise up against me.
弟兄姐妹们，这是真刀真枪的攻击，玩命的。
So brothers and sisters, this is a matter of life and death. It's true guns and knives.
这个不是亚沙龙死，就是你大卫死。
This is either that his son Absalom die or David dies.
当我们读到这一节的时候，我们就可以看到，要学习大卫，他遇到这些环境的时候，向神陈述。
So we learn one thing from this is that whenever you face this kind of challenges in your life, you really have to bring it to God.
借着祷告，把难处、把险境向神一一的叙述。
That through prayer you have to tell God in details, tell Him everything, describe to God.
向神诉说他的身体受攻击，敌人有许许多多的在增加。
To tell God, to describe to God about about that the enemies has increased and that he was being attacked physically.
不但增加攻击他，而且包围他，把他赶出了王宫。
And not only to not only has the enemy has increased, but they surround him. They also chase him out of his palace.
那群人在讥笑他，神没有帮助你，丝毫你没有希望了。
So they laughed at him, they intimidated him, and say that, and laughed and say that, you have no hope in the Lord.
这嚣张的语言呢、啊，真的就可以看到，好像大卫已经没指望了。
So this depressing words, it seems that to David is like he has really no hope at all.
我们接着这个看到他们嚣张，我们就可以看到大卫的处境是何其的艰难。
So as we see all these things happening, we see how challenging David's position is.
所以说第二节他告诉我们，你有许多人议论我，他的帮助得不着。
So here the second point, the second verse, it says, many are they who say of me, there's no help for him in God.
这是大卫看到的仇敌的攻击。那么我们再看看第二点，大卫是怎么认识神在保护他的。
So let's see the second point to see how when he was being attacked, how he was being sustained by God, protected by God.
一个已把他赶出王宫的人，四面在追逐他性命的环境之中，他却认为神还在保护他。
A person who has been chased out of the palace and be surrounded by enemy, he still can say that God is still protecting him.
我们请弟兄姐妹们一起看一下第三节，他说：“耶和华是我四围的盾牌。”
So let's see, verse 3, it says, But you, O Lord, are a shield for me.
他还说耶和华是我的荣耀。
He still said that God, you are my glory.
又说耶和华是我抬起头的神。
And also that God, you're the one who is the lifter of my head.
弟兄姐妹怎么理解？已经你是王，就被赶出王宫了。
So brothers and sisters, how can you understand this? You are the king and you've been thrown out of the palace.
现在你的儿子起来要你的命。
And now your son has risen up against you to take your life.
连你的手下都跟随了你的儿子来要你的命了。
Even your followers has left you and followed your son.
你还说耶和华是你的盾牌。并且是四维的盾牌。
And not only that, you can claim to declare that God is your shield, and not only a shield, but to surround you.
如果说我们呢、啊、被儿子赶出家的时候，我们真的眼泪鼻涕了，不要说儿子在后面要我们的命。
So the when we are chased out by our own son, We also have this kind of difficulties.
我们大家再看看，他说四围的盾牌。
So here it says that a shield around me.
大家看到这个描述啊，盾牌我们相信大家都见过，盾牌是一面朝前的。
So we know what a shield looks like. It's just to protect out the front.
你这个盾牌顾了前就顾不了后。
That when you can only protect the front, but you cannot protect the back.
你拿住盾牌放在左面，右面就顾不着。
And that if you put the shield on your left, you cannot protect your right.
我们可以看到诗人他说四围的盾牌，他不说东南西北四围，他实际就是是他的保护。
So here it says a shield. In this case, the shield is one that surrounds him in all position.
他看到神是他全方位的保护。
He look at God as a protector of him.
无论你从哪个位置攻击他，他都有神的同在。
So no matter from which position that you attack him, he still has the protection of God.
那我们接着诗人所说的四围盾牌，我们就可以看到他认神是他的保护者。
So when he says that God is his all around shield.That you know that he's saying that God is his protector.
他有神的保护，成为他四围的盾牌，他就在享受他的保护安宁之中。
So because he is being protected by God, that he's able to enjoy God's protection.
神成为他四围的盾牌的时候，就可以不要说刀剑了，就是你口头都伤不了他。
So that if you have God's protection upon him, not to mention knife or guns, but that even words cannot penetrate through.
我们可以看到大卫的站的是多少高？
站
的高，看得远。
Okay, we see that David is able to stand tall.
大卫这里启示了他透过他的信心看到了神对是他的坚固的磐石。
Okay, so here we can, it's revealed to us that, that God is, 磐石是什么？
磐石，坚固的堡垒
Rock, that's right. That God is his rock.
他深深地相信神是他的保护者。
So he deeply, believed that God is his protector.
我们想一想这个盾牌的四维保护。
So let's ponder again. Think about an all-around shield.
我们深信神的启示让大卫看到这一切。
We know this revelation from God to cause David to be able to see.
正如保罗所说的，谁能指控我神拣选的？谁能指控神所拣选的人呢？
So just like what Paul has said, that who can attack?Whom God has chosen.
有神称他们为义，谁还能定他的罪呢？
So if God considers him to be righteous, then who can condemn him?
有基督耶稣为他死，为他复活，现今又与他同在。
So Christ has risen for him, and that is with him.
让众人看到他是与神同在的人。
That people are able to see that he is the one that God's presence is with him.
正如大卫说，这个保罗所说的，谁能使我与基督的爱隔绝呢？
So just as Paul says, who can separate me from the love of God?
难道是患难吗？
Is it tribulation?
难道是痛苦吗？
Is it suffering?
难道是逼迫吗？
Or is it persecution?
难道是饥饿吗？
Or is it hunger?
难道是赤身裸体吗？
Or is it nakedness?
难道是危险吗？难道是刀剑吗？
Or is it danger? Or is it guns and knives?
Sword. 所以我们看到这一切的时候，真的，这位大卫真的与基督遥遥相应。
So we see that from here that David is in close relationship with God.
所以，我们如果是在基督里的人，我们就深信基督是我们四维的盾牌。
So if we're in Christ, we know that Christ is our shield and our
protector. 基督与我们同在，就如一座我们在堡垒一样的得到神的保护。
That when Christ is with us, that He will protect us.
我们享受着神所赐的平安和喜乐。
We have the peace and joy of the Lord.
我们借着大卫在旧约里面的一点亮光，我们可以看着凭着我们信心认识我们今天在基督里面的人的蒙恩。
That through David we can see that we were in Christ, we have the grace of God.
正如诗人所说。但愿耶和华是我四维的盾牌，又是我的荣耀，又是叫我抬起头来的神。
That he says that that he is my shield, my glory, and the lifter of my head.
大卫在这里不仅仅讲耶和华是他四维的盾牌，还告诉我们是他的荣耀。
You know this, David not only say that he is my shield, but he say that God is his glory.
告诉我们，他神不仅保护他不受仇敌的攻击，神还是他在仇敌面前被抬举得到彰显。
And that he is not only his protector, but that he is not attacked by the enemy, but he is able to lift up his head.
我还要提醒弟兄姐妹们，一个人被赶出了王宫，儿子在后面追溯他性命的时候，他还在说这是。神是他的四位的盾牌，还是他的荣耀。
And we see that a person who is being chased out of his own palace by his own son, and yet he is still able to say that the God is his shield and his glory.
我们知道，在这个世代里面，在这末世的世代里面
，we know that in these end times,
很多人真的，包括我们基督徒，不是以神为荣耀。
That we do not identify with God as being our glory.
没有基督而乐。
That we do not have Christ and the joy.
过这一种基督徒敬虔的生活。
That we do not, we are unable to live a whole holy life.
很多的基督徒啊，真的，尤其有不少服事的人，他们以杜甫为神。
啊？
杜甫，杜甫。
Their belly is their God.
Oh, their belly is their God.
不但以杜甫为神，以权力为利益。
Power as their desire.
Oh, they so they consider oh they battle against God. They consider power as their desire.
真的把社会上的以权谋私带到神家来了。
And the things of the world, they take it into their home.
The power for their personal gain.
Oh, the.
所以保罗说，他们的结局就是成人。
And Paul says that the end results, the consequences is to sink, to
perish.
To perish.
他们神就是自己的杜甫，他们以自己的羞辱为荣耀。
And that
their
glory is in their shamefulness.
所以说，我们接着大卫这个诗，也反省我们这些基督徒。
So, David's psalm is an awakening psalm for us.
世人常常夸耀自己的权力、利益或者身体健壮。
The psalmist always boasts about their health, their good health, their strength, their things that are good to them.
世人常常夸耀自己的买的房子、车子、讨的媳妇、娶的媳妇、嫁出的女儿。
So they always boast about their new car, their house, or that they have a new daughter-in-law.
世人常常夸耀自己所创的事业、开创的公司。
And they are happy about their own success in business. They started their own company.
但是我们真的要回过头来。做一个所主所喜悦的人。
But we have to turn around and become a person that pleases God.
我们要以神为荣耀。
That we have to consider God as our glory.
要看到那群人的基督是成人。
That we can see that those other people, their consequence, that the end result is to perish.
我们接着大卫的诗，他说耶和华是他的荣耀。真的，我们效法保罗所说的，夸口的当指着主夸口。
So when you see that he says that God is my glory, we have to learn from Paul. So he says that we boast in the Lord.
第四节，他告诉我们，他说我用声音求告耶和华，他就从他的圣山上应允我。
So verse 4 it says, I cried to the Lord with my voice, and he heard me from his holy hill.
在大卫的苦难之中，上帝让他藉着信心看到那坚固的磐石。
So in his challenging, difficult times that God gave him the faith to see that God is his rock.
上帝也让大卫藉着信心看到荣耀的基督。
And that through faith, David is able to see the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ.
所以说，大卫就凭着信心说：“我用声音求告耶和华，他就在他的圣山上应允我。”
And that's why David is able to say, "I cried to the Lord with my voice, and He heard me from His holy hill."
弟兄姐妹们，如果我们有难处，我们身在难处之中，或者有环境。我们来学习大卫，把一切事向神陈明。
So brothers and sisters, when we're in difficult situations, let's learn from David, who talked to the Lord. Tell God everything.
我们用祷告向他叙述，即使神不听，现在你应允你，深信神有时候，到时候会答应你。
And that we'll come to God in prayer, tell Him everything, and that in times, in God's timing, He may not hear it now, but He may not answer you now, but in His timing, He will answer you.
什么是信心？信心希伯来书告诉我们，就是所望之事的实底，未见之事的确据。
So what is faith? Faith, as in the book of Hebrews says, is faith is the substance not seen and the evidence. The substance not what? Not seen and the evidence. No, the evidence not seen.
信心就是用信心的眼睛看见神在做事。
So faith is through the eyes of faith to see what God is doing.
信心就是看见神给你一个美好的结局。
And that faith is that you have.To believe God will give you a good ending.
相信神会美满的盼望给你作为一个确据。
That God will give you a good hope and a hope and a good assurance.
我们借着这个诗篇，我们可以看到大卫说：“我用声音求告你。”我们向神祈求，神必垂听。
And here it says that he cried to the Lord with his voice, and the Lord heard him.
我们要向大卫学习，向神呼求。
And so we learn from David that he cried to the Lord.
这个时间不早，我们再跳第三点吧。
Okay, let's go to the third point.
耶和华，求你起来，我的神啊，求你救我，因为你打了我的仇敌的腮骨。敲碎了恶人的牙齿。
So verse 7 says, Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God, for you have struck all my enemies on the cheekbone. You have broken the teeth of the ungodly.
我还是要提醒弟兄姐妹，这首诗是他在逃难的时候写的。他哪里看到他的敌人被牙腮骨给打断呢？
So brothers and sisters, just to remind you, this is the time when he was running away, and how can he see that his enemies were being struck on the cheekbone?
他哪里看到神在救他呢？
So when did he see that God is protecting him?
弟兄姐妹，他用那个眼睛看到了救恩是属于耶和华。
So brothers and sisters, he has these eyes, these visions to see.And we know that salvation is of the Lord.
愿你赐福给你的百姓。
May you bless your people.
弟兄姐妹啊，这个眼睛，这个信心，真的我们要操练。
So brothers and sisters, this sight, hindsight, this faith, we have to practice.
我想最后用诗篇130篇的一首后面两句经文送给大家。
So I would give to you Psalms 113.
他说我的心啊，等候神，胜过夜守夜的等候到天亮。弟兄姐妹们。
So he says, Oh my heart, wait upon the Lord and wait to him through the night.
他们凭着信心享受神给我们带来的机聚。
So that he, they waited upon God to bring to him the results.
因为救恩呢来自耶和华。
Because salvation comes from the Lord.
神要救他的百姓，从一切的难处之中要拯救出来。
So God wants to save His people even from difficulties, from challenges.
你在这环境之中向神呼求，在难处之中仰望神，神一定会给你带来转机。
So in times of difficulties that you cry to the Lord and God will turn around the situation for you.
弟兄姐妹们啊，我们可以看到这位大卫，这位诗人被追兵这么追，被扫罗要追杀，被他儿子要追杀，他却充满着信心。
So brothers and sisters, you see that David was being pursued by his son Absalom and by Saul his enemy.And yet, he is still full of faith in the Lord.
正如这篇诗篇所说的，他躺下，他醒来，都看到神在保护他。
So here he says that even when he was asleep, when he was awake, He can still see that God is still protecting him.
刚刚第五节里面有这样的话啊，现在就是时间不早，我们就可以看到这位诗人对神充满着信心。
So this psalmist is full of faith in the Lord.
一个逃难的人，他还说他睡下，他躺下，他醒了，神在保护着他。
So a person who is running, who is on the run, is able to say that he lay down, he slept, he awoke, and that God is able to sustain him.
因为我们在难处之中要仰望神。
So in our times of difficulties, we have to look to the Lord.
哪怕是我们在困难之中，要凭着信心向神呼求。
And also in times of difficulties, we have to cry to the Lord by faith.
因为神是我们的拯救。
Because he is our helper.
救恩属乎耶和华。
And the salvation belongs to the Lord.
深信耶和华一定搭救他的百姓。
And God will definitely protect his, save his people.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for this wonderful message.
谢谢韩传道。
Let us stand here.
让我们起立。
And 287, trust and obey.
我们唱287首，信靠顺服。
Please join us. Please join the Flushing prayer station at 9:30, June 18th. Is that a Saturday or a Sunday, Pastor?
It's a Saturday. 欢迎大家参加我们主的崇拜。愿神的爱和保守，和保守与我们同在，无论我们在家还是在外。这个崇拜后有我们可以到楼下去享受主的祝福。这个星期六月十八号星期六的早上9:30，我们有一个祷告站，请欢迎大家参加。
Okay, at this point here, Pastor, can you give us the benediction? Thank you.
Let's all rise.
我们在天上父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
感谢你给我们及时的属灵的粮食。
That you give to us timely food.
让我们能够仰望神。
That we can look up to you.
不管我们在什么样的环境，你永远是我们可以信靠的四维的盾牌。
So no matter what circumstances we're in, that we can depend on you as our all around shield.
也求你让我们能够学习，主耶稣，我们要为仇敌祷告，爱仇敌。
That we can learn from our Lord Jesus Christ to love our enemies and to pray for them.
我来感谢你，你是我们救恩和祝福的源头。
And that you are the source of our salvation and our blessings.
我们感谢你，也赐给我们肉身所需要的饮食。
We also thank you for the food that we need physically.
求你祝福这些食物，也让我们有健康的身体，更好的来侍奉你。
May you bless the food and that you bless us with good health, that we can serve you in a better way.
等一下个人回家，求你也给我们有平安的脚步。
And bless us with journey mercy as we leave on our way home.
我们这时候求主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在，从今时直到永远。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Father, the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit be with us from now till eternity.
Amen.
Service will end with a moment of silent prayer. Hope to see everyone next week.
默祷，祷告，默祷，结束，
散会。